Hey, this is Pete here with the Small Business Resource Center with an update. Mainstream news and media is stating that Wall Street Bets is now going to short silver. You got to keep in mind that the fake news, it's sad to have to say this, but I did make a video with Jeff Zucker. I didn't make the video actually, and James O'Keefe. James O'Keefe recorded Jeff Zucker saying that the CNN is completely fake. They just lie. They lie for the benefit of themselves. But here's another thing. They're stating that Reddit users and Wall Street Bets are supporting silver. This is not the truth. This is completely fake. I'm on the website every day and they just make this up for their own benefit. But who owns silver puts and calls? That would be Citadel, according to this Reddit post. So Citadel's losing money. Now they put out fake news with CNN and their other crony sources that, you know, it's time to buy silver so they can profit. This is fake news. Keep in mind, there's 7.8 million people on this page. And I've been on the page every day ever since, well, a little bit before this started. But so I'm on more frequently. This is definitely fake. Everybody who's on the site regularly are saying that this is not being supported by the Reddit users. And basically, there's probably a few fake accounts that are telling people this. And of course, Citadel Capital, they're supporting it. So anyways, do what you want to do. This is not financial advice. This is Pete from the Small Business Resource Center. Have a great day.